Yeah, we're stuck in the 80s. But not completely. Utah's classic alternative, 103.1 The Wave.